Oh, it's building up again. Welcome back to you, SimCity. Last time we were saying we're gonna make better food tower again. I like that thing. Oh, it is tech 3. Yeah. Bacon factory. We were gonna try and get some more touristy stuff down. So, to do that, we're gonna get some culture stuff. We're gonna get some of these, like, things. So, Willis Tower is expensive. So, is the Stockholm City Hall medium tourist attraction. Now, what tourists do I actually need? So I use low and medium wealth tourists. I've got plenty of medium wealth, I just need more low wealth, really. So if I get some low wealth attractions. Oh, it just says tourist attraction, it doesn't say wealth. Okay. Medium tourist attraction. That would fit in quite well, wouldn't it? 50k. What will that be covering up? Ooh, that works. That works nicely. Yeah, I can't see what's behind it then. Hey, that's awesome. I like that. Okay, that's cool. And I don't know why I haven't already, but let's get this and make this go down here. And of course, just connect these up. And then we want to sort of square it up a bit. That was terrible. For placed buildings. Is that what you wanted? Ah, there we go. And we'll make this a commercial. Yeah, I like the idea of that. Ooh, how's that getting on? Oh, that's kind of close. Where is my outflow anyway? It's all over there. I could always have one like right there. Wind's going that way though, so it's probably not the best idea. Okay, that should help. Ah, looks like our thing's flashing. Maybe we've done what we need to do here. One second. Trying to think. Yeah, that's flashing. Oh, yeah, the city upgrade, yeah. There's no point, though. I can't put anything down. There's no room. Oh, I'll just get upgrade. Can't actually put anything down. There's no room. I could make room, but I think it's a point. Fire is having problems. Yeah, I still need to get a better fire. I need to get another fire station, basically. I need to get it. Well, that area is kind of. If I put one down like here, I think. I don't know what to do. How's that getting on anyway? Oh. Yeah, the sound keeps putting me off because it's not actually the right time. Edificio Capan. It's pretty cool looking. It's like a housing block, I think. So let's put a second on the fire station down. Let's stick it on the main road here. So that should be, you know, better. Yeah. Aren't making as much money as we have been recently, are we? Not good. I like the little view, it starts turning around by itself. Ah, look at that, that's cute. Aw. Right, what else about things? 40,000 residents, obviously I can't really control that. Max's mana. Oh yeah, unleash a henchman. Can I do that yet? Unleash henchman! Ah. Okay, there's one of the things done. What was the other one? Have 10 crimes committed. Unleash henchman! Dun dun dun. Oh, what's it saying? Hurdy gurdy ratty. Arsonist. Oh no. Is there enough mass transit, is what they're saying? Hey, whoa. More crime the police can handle? Really? Oh. 11 a day. All the police cars are out, to be fair. Let's get some more. Yeah. Another 6 police cars up, dude. That should keep you happy for a while, right? Robbery in progress. Oh no. Where are the police? Oh well. Wait, you can't be having a problem still. Alright. Fine, let's like... fire alarm on. Give you a flag. Give you more cars when you can. Well, more engines, I should say. Well, a bit of a traffic jam there. That's because of this thing, isn't it? Interesting. Could I possibly put like a train station there? Would that fit? Wouldn't fit, would it? I mean, I could make it fit, I guess. The bigger question is, can I get rails down here? Yes. No? Yes, I can. So 40k I need to put that down. But yeah, I think I'll put that there. Look at those trains are coming down here, like, what? 40k, and then I'll put that bit down there. Then I've got trains right next to here. Yeah, this is a good idea. Trains, damn it. Trains. How's retail going? Unleash 19 henchmen. Ah, unleash them all. Give the police something to do, I suppose. Oh, I've got this stuff to delete, I think. Rubble. What died there? Building fire. Oh, disaster. Building fire. Ah. We've got a good little train network going on, at least. Something that's important, I suppose. That's good, cool. I still need that 40k so we can get people in here. Why don't we like tourists we're getting in now? Visiting is the orange one. Oh, that's not what I think I'm... That's not what I'm thinking about. Got loads of unemployed, so that's good. It's not good, but you know what I mean. These, like, I won't get told off for, like, not having enough jobs. Not having enough people to fill the jobs, I mean. okay. I'd be right if you're told off to have no jobs, because it wouldn't be a good way to run it. I don't want to say country, but city. I just need one more payday. One more. We should be good then. How many henchmen can I unleash? Yeah, unleash the henchmen. Another one. I like that. Okay, so we got that now. Connecting it with a road would be a useful idea. There we go. So you have yet another train station working there. So we should now get quite a few people through that, because that's quite close to this. Yeah, there's already a lot of cars there. Yeah, okay. Well, that's definitely worthwhile. Oh, brilliant. Things are going pretty well now. I've got Vutan. Unleash henchmen! Ah. Hey, there go the henchmen, look. Oh, I don't know. Actually, what is this tower for? Is that all my henchmen? How many henchmen, really? I love that thing so much. Alright, brilliant. I think before I go, I'm just going to add another fire engine here, because I've got enough monies. Cool. So, yeah, things are looking pretty good now, especially with all these fixes and, you know, the cheetah mode. It makes the game so much more fun. We've got much more done here. I think that'll do us for now, and I'll see you next time. See you later.